Taylor, look at us. Today is finally here. The day we get to marry each other. You know, the Harley ladies are in a special class of their own. They're strong, confident, generous and caring, honorable and trustworthy, courageous and tough. Tay, without a doubt, you hold every one of those elements, and you can absolutely say you got from your mama. I'm so grateful and honored to not only be a part of your life, but to share and intertwine our lives together.
All the words in the English language can't even begin to describe how grateful I am for a certain split-second moment in my life, a moment that changed everything. It was the moment I swiped right and matched with a cute guy who quoted Rob Gronkowski and had awesome outdoorsy photos in his Tinder profile. In our 7 years together, I found a partner in life, a lover, a best friend, a safe place, and someone I can be my ugliest and most vulnerable with, as well as my best and most courageous. In you, I found someone who supports and honors me with every fiber of their being in such a selfless way that you 100% deserve a Nobel Prize. In you, I found my greatest challenge as a human being, learning to love someone and be loved in return. In you, I found my easiest and best choice. I want you to know that falling for you wasn't falling at all. It was walking into a house and knowing I'm finally home. It was like I've been awakened.
Every rule I had you break. Over the past 7.5 years, we have built the foundation of a loving, nurturing, understanding, and honest relationship that I know can withstand the test of time. You have shown me what unconditional love feels like, and so I promise to treat you with kindness through the rest of our lives together.
Andy, I'm so proud that today I get to become your wife. And in doing so, I have some promises to make. First, I promise to share my food with you, even when I want it all for myself, because we know I love Five Guys French fries. I promise you will never be alone. You will be loved through all the good times and the bad times. And I promise to do my best each day to love you more than I did yesterday, because that's what you deserve. I get to build a life with you and grow old with you. I get you as my person in everything, and I get to be that person for you. I don't have to honor and cherish you. I get the privilege of doing so for the rest of my life. Andy, I love you with every cell in my body and every facet of my soul. I loved you yesterday, I love you today, and I will love you tomorrow, always.
Love you. Promise that you will never have to face the world alone, and vow to always protect you from harm and to stand with you against your troubles. I vow to nurture, grow, and learn from these Harley ladies' virtues, and to love and always accept you for who you are. I vow to be the man you inspire me to be, and to be the man you deserve. Most importantly, I vow to never steal the bed covers unless you're hogging them. You are my every dream come true, and I cannot wait for the reality we get to build together. I love you, now and forever.
That's beautiful.
I now pronounce you husband and wife, and you may now kiss your bride.
Over the years, we've gotten to know Taylor a lot better. He's empathetic, he's kind. She cares about everybody, and Jane and I have never, ever heard her say a bad word about anybody. So that's our Taylor. Taylor, welcome to the Klein family. For both of you, love is a daily effort. Some days it may come easier than others, and that's okay. But what should always stay consistent is the respect, the admiration, and the love you have for each other. You know I'm good to go. We love you both. Let's get together.
so happy that you two found each other. Get to share your adventurous spirit together. It's great to see how happy you make one another. And I'm really excited to welcome you officially to the family as a sister. Toasting to Andy and Taylor and to a lifetime of happiness adventures together.
You got that something I want.
Andy, you're a special human, my friend. I can say that with confidence because Tay and I are essentially the same person, and I'm a handful. But that isn't a bad thing, right? Taylor's the total package. Tay and Andy are quite similar if you get to the root of it. They both share a love of pouring into those around them. We wish you both a lifetime of love and hope you always find opportunities to continue to pour into those around you, hopefully a heavy pour, especially each other. Love you both.
Andy, you have always been there for me, and I'm glad that I can be here for you on this special day.
Taylor, I would say no matter the situation you get in or how you get into it, Andy will always be there for you. That's just who Andy is. You can rely on him during the good, the bad, and the ridiculous. Just make sure to bring your own help. So now I'd like everyone to raise their glass, toast to the future of this new married couple. May your lives be filled with adventure, love, and laughter. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Clinton.